You can buy crafting components from the pawn shop, but some of them, like system keys, can only be found by hacking civilians. You'll need system keys to craft blackouts and jam comms. In the game, you'll meet a character named Tobias. His underground shop is located under the highway in the southwest of the loop. He sells pre-crafted one-time hacks, saving the time and effort. Once you're fully stocked up, you can use these to turn the city into your weapon.